Good morning. Happy Friday Eve. We're gonna go cut up some catalytic converters. Gonna go clean them up. All these guys. Nice little pile of cats. Well, I guess I'm not gonna do that. What? It's done. What is that? You're probably gonna have to. You're gonna have to clean that. Cause this. Yeah, I guess.
Can't be breaking. Look at this.
If you clean this, it'd go for extrusion.
This will pop right off.
Yep. That'd be like, yeah, well, you gotta clean it.
Look at that.
You gotta clean it, though.
I just wanna get rid of it.
Yep.
What do you wanna
do? I'd put it right there. That way it's. What? Yeah. Hold on. I'm still trying to find you. That's not extrusion. No, it's just light ironing.
Oh, that's a cool light in here.
Yeah, that's all LED lights. Right in there. Yep. Now take the tire off. Is that it? Huh? That just goes out back. Over there. On the scale. Not the drill. That's just out back, a scrap. That pays different.
It does?
Yeah, like 5 cents more. I'd strip that.
Why?
A razor knife.
Oh, hold on.
That's $3 a pound compared to $1.25. I would strip that. Yeah, they're heavier.
So I need to try to strip them.
Not really. I don't know. That's a lot of work. Is there anyone out there? Is there anybody out there? No. All right. I'm going to cut on the torch. What time is it? 10:39. Huh? What? You gotta clean it. Yeah. Alright. Here we go. Cut some kitty cats up. Stainless does not cut the same as steel. I can edit that out. I can edit that out. What?
Solar powered.
No. Play it by ear. Down my... Yeah. Oopsie. Cast iron. Lot of cats. This is from our road crew. They're out on the job crushing cars. Thank you. that. No sparks should be coming out the other side. I made $3.36. Huh?
That's what they sent you?
What?
$3.36?
That's what I started, yeah. Last night.
What, how do you get up into, like, good money? More people?
More people, yeah. That's going right there. You guys got a lot of stuff.
Yeah. This thing's heavy, but cute.
Yeah.
That's
good. Yeah, yeah.
Ready?
Yep, go for it. Well, not so much now. Right? Okay, that's cleaner. So, save that. You want help or you got it? Huh? Yeah. 84 pounds. Yeah, it looks like it's fine. Looks like it's crooked in the reflection.
Where'd it go?
Down there, by your front door. Thank you. And then all that stuff in the same bin, Mike. All that stuff in the same bin. He's got to clean that. Yep, 28, 30, $57, sir. Thank you.
You know?
Yeah. When you enter in a bit, when you're doing your stuff, do you say that there's moderate cursing?
No.
Okay. Oh, because you don't curse really, right? No. Except just now.
I'm not on.
Oh, I am. Well, but there are some words that are allowed, like a-hole.
I just try not to. I mean,
it's customers.
Like, I shut it off when the customer starts cussing. Yeah.
Well, I can't with
try
this one. You're gonna clean that for sure.
Yeah. What do you?
Heavy breakage. Heavy irony.
That's cool.
Is that a chair?
Yeah. The stool.
I don't know how I feel about that.
I know.
It might be nicer than mine.
Really?
Yeah. I don't know. That'll go for light. You want to do the weed eater now too?
No, I'm gonna take that to my small engine.
Oh, it's a John Deere.
Yeah, small engine guy, and I got a tiller down there. I'm gonna take to him. The bike I'm gonna take to him.
Okay.
See if he wants it for
some of those are probably worth resale.
He does. He resells them. I give it to him.
Because I have a Trek over there. Trek's an expensive brand. It's like $600, $700.
So anytime I need something fixed, he fixes it. He doesn't charge me.
Oh, that's nice. So you're gonna do the lights too? You've had these lights for like. All right. Yep. I got 45 minutes to lunch, but my stomach says it's lunchtime now. Look at that good stuff. That's good stuff. I swear you've had these like all week, or since last week.
I have. I was gonna break them down.
Not worth it.
My mom's.
It's not worth the time.
My mom's 88th birthday today, so I'm
awesome.
Taking a half day. Just getting rid of.
I don't even know if that. Want me to grind that? It looks like copper, but
I've already
thrown
them in.
What do you guys think? Aluminum, brass, copper? I think aluminum. Brass. You might want to take those out. Brass. This one is. You use the gaff. Where's the gaff? Not this one. Let's check. That one's aluminum.
This one is.
That I don't know.
That's aluminum, see?
That's aluminum. Yeah.
That's aluminum. This one. It's that one.
Just those two?
Just those two. Always try and help people out, you know? Yeah, That's what they say in the comments.
Yep.
Do I? Why? I do. On Facebook. Yeah, I'll take that. I know somebody who might want this. That's an engine hoist, yeah, or stand. That's an engine stand.
I just don't want to throw it away. There's a
piece that goes through here.
Oh yeah,
and then it bolts to the motor, so you can work on the motor right there. Is that it?
Yep.
All righty. No. 67. Have a good one. Enjoy your day. There we go.
I remember the crushing ring. I was like, I'm never going to make it to Jeff.
A magnet stick.
Oh, that's awesome.
I know.
Where'd you get that?
Came in a load out from a big dumpster. I made $3.36 last night.
Oh, did you? So it's actually registering now.
Huh?
It's registering now.
Yeah. So hopefully every day that increases.
Yeah, so if it is like that, that's still $100 a month.
I made 1 cent off a short.
I think I made $2 off short, so I added a whole time.
Look at this cool chair. I don't know if I'm going to replace my bench with my chair with it.
Probably a little more comfortable. You don't really use your back normally anyway.
No, I sit. I'm sideways usually. The only thing I don't understand is, do they mail you a check? Does YouTube mail you a check?
No, it just, you put your bank account information.
Where? Someplace in there?
It is just direct deposited.
What's that, a table?
No, it's a chair.
Oh, that's cool.
Feel it, man. It's heavy. And I was like, this is steel. It's going to take a while. And then I checked it. And I was like, that's aluminum.
Except for those two bars. I don't
30.
Care. Yeah. Well, yeah, of course. Oh, that is heavy.
Is it right?
I weighed 38 pounds. You can still gotta do those. Screens. I forgot the GoPro today. I forgot the GoPro.
Oh, yeah?
So this is the... Oopsies. Alright. Yep. Good. Fitty. Hey,
When does a duck wake up? I don't know, man.
At the quack of dawn. You haven't done that in a while, so I figured I'd do something.
We gotta bring it back. One of my favorites sent me a dad joke book.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but it's holiday themed, so I might have to hold it till later. there's a lot of like snowman and Santa.
Yeah.
And that. I'm definitely gonna use it, but I might have to.
Yeah, people asking for it.
People have asked for it, yeah.
It's all about making people laugh.
Look at this thing, dude.
That's a water dispenser?
No. It's like a Keurig.
Oh, wow. Holy. Holy cow. That's industrial.
Yeah.
You found that in a neighborhood?
Yeah.
That's odd. Yeah.
What are you saving these for?
What? Oh, I just haven't got them in there yet. Over here.
Here? Far one.
Far one. Come on, we need 79 cents, sir. Give me a pound of wire. Huh? You aren't? Cleaning metals. One sealed unit. Did you get it? There it goes. £9. Yep. All right. Crane action today. That's brass. Wire right there. Wire. got 1.5 batteries. We'll call it, huh? 1.5. Really? Those are irons, aren't they? So it's a 7-iron. Huh?
How about those?
Did I zero it? Yeah. They're dirty.
Dirty.
Yep. The screen, the mailbox.
Dirty.
Yep. You gonna try and get this running? You gonna try and get?
Some guy just motored off.
He what?
He motored off. He came into the yard. He's
oh,
like, how much
more for him? I don't know. Give me an offer. I know. That's a brute.
It is.
Is it drained? Back up. Back up. Yeah, because they can use the chain. You're good. Being able to get to where the car area is blocked by a bunch of wire, which I might go over there and do all that. Want to grab that chain? It's on the barrel. It's on the little barrel. It's got two hooks. See if I can spin it. Huh? Am I over it? We'll definitely know if it's drained now. Well, that should do it. Ready? I bet that's 200 pounds. Gotta be smooth. You gotta be smooth. I'm gonna back out, okay? $322. Dang. How'd you get that on there?
Someone waved me down.
Huh?
You waved me down.
How'd you get it on there?
I So I backed my trailer up into the guy's backyard.
Yeah.
And just flipped it onto my trailer.
Alright, so what else are we doing? Extrusion?
Extrusion.
Yep.
Is that extrusion?
No. That's just clean aluminum in there. Boy, you just had your biggest load yet.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is stainless, it's not gonna weigh anything.
Yeah. Alright. You save your wire for tomorrow?
No, I'm gonna dump wire.
Huh? You're gonna dump wire? This one's definitely heavier than the GoPro.
I don't know what this is. Is it LED lights?
Probably.
It's copper.
Yeah, it's not gonna wait though.
No, I know.
Like my magnet stick?
Yeah, you showed me that yesterday.
I know.
Can you figure out where you found it from?
Huh?
Can you figure out what it's from?
It came from like SpaceX or something. Like that. That's a Yankee scrapper. He's going to start a new channel. That's if the guy's out there too. For that. If the guy's going to wait, you know. Think it's a pound?
I hope so.
Yep. Yeah, big. One. That's fine. One. Is that it?
All right, now I'm done.
I'll let you have the surprise up there.
Is it good?
Yep. It's your best load yet.
All right.
Thank you. Yep. See, that's a daily thing. Man, he's got the nicest truck out of all the scrappers. And he's got the second nicest truck. And he's got the second nicest truck out of all the scrappers. I know. They just fling their fluids everywhere they want, you know.
You're
Yeah.
Oh, it's just a little one.
Huh?
No. It's just a little one.
This is a little one. These are the ones I don't like. Yeah, because they're awkward. An AC, but like a 4-ton unit. Probably something that you have at your house. That's probably in your central AC at your house. I bet it is. He beat you. Oh, I know.
He did well. He had the transmission. Okay.
322 pounds. That's a lot.
You got that from a...